Toronto from Salt Lake City. Utah wins it over Bethune-Cookman, 86-55. We've got David Jenkins Jr. with us. A game high 25 points, 7-10 from the field. You hit 6 threes. How'd you feel out there tonight, my man?
Man, I felt good. Obviously, I hit a couple of shots early, but one thing I really got to, like, just give thanks to my teammates because they look for me when I'm hot. I mean, and that's for anybody. Whenever we see a person get hot in the game, we make sure we look for that person because we're an unselfish team, and we're genuinely happy for the next person.
You know, David, this is your Coach Kent here talking to you. How are you, first of all?
I'm good, man. Really good. How are you?
I'm very well, and I'm impressed with how well you played. This is your third team now. Let me tell you something. Coming into this, how uncomfortable did you feel coming in the door? How comfortable are you now being here in this short period of time with this team?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I was a little uncomfortable. Obviously, this is my third team, as you mentioned before. You know, and it's hard sometimes transitioning to a different team, different environment, different coaches and everything, but this team is, man, they got something special. I felt like a weekend when I first got here, everybody was connected. We had no egos. Guys are just happy for each other, and we're really close off the court, and I really feel like that translates on the court. So, you know, I'm really comfortable with this team on and off the court, and I just feel like that's one thing that's really going to help us during this season.
Well, I can tell, and I think also, as Coach talked about, needing your leadership to step up, because I thought you were outstanding tonight and just being poised and calm on the floor.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Coach Smith, I've known him for about five years now. He was the head coach back in South Dakota when I was at South Dakota State, and this guy I really trust. And, you know, he gets on me each and every day for, you know, being that senior leader. I'm one of the older guys on the team, so I got to make sure I'm poised on the court. When adversity hits, I got to be one of the guys who, you know, bring my teammates up and just keep us composed, man. And I just want that. But it's not just me. We have a lot of guys who are like that, and I just think that's why we're a pretty good team.
You know, it was several years ago when I started recruiting you, and here you are now, and I think the big discussion then was, who was better, you or your dad? I think you've answered that question now. What do you think?
Man, he loves to say himself. I'm going to go ahead and give the credit to him still. He loves his little post fadeaway. But, you know, credit to my dad and credit to all my teammates really just helping me get where I am.
Great job. You've done an outstanding job. Very mature, very confident. Just a special player. I'm real proud of you.
My man, really good to see you, and I hope to see you soon.
You bet.
Thank you, guys.